In this video, I am sharing the code to get rid of the error that says that the preferred size can't be used in iOS navbar. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.